All things chrome, we got it going on. This is a 240 super stock replica rear wheel, done in a factory 08 gold powder coating. It's got the Hayabusa wave rotor. This arm is set up to take the stock brake caliper. It's got the stock brake caliper bracket on it. It's got the Stealth under bracing with the Hayabusa engraving on the side. This tank has got a special alcohol injection tank on it for a supercharged bite. I'm going to turn around. Bearings are installed. It's a really clean setup. If you need something like this, give us a call. Daniel, 615-431-2294. This unit sold, but we can build you one if you want something crazy. Just give us a call, 615-431-2294. Paint it any color, set it up any way you want it. This has got the Stealth under bracing. Like I said, it's got an alcohol injection tank in it for a supercharged bite. We can set them up for any kind of system you want to use. Ready to go. All things chrome, we got it going on.